Thank you. Peter Griggins is one of those craftsmen.
I first went into the wheel about 30 years ago when I was a young lad. And what really inspired me was when I went in the wheel and watched one of the old grinders. He was grinding tools like this, bevel chisels, paring chisels. And I thought that that was the job for me. There was so much skill and reward for doing a job like that. It was so pleasing to watch him do something just with his hands. The older grinders, they told me that I was possibly the youngest grinder in Sheffield, and that would make me possibly the last one.
No one's doing it. cross.